Now, another trick that you can do as well, just find yourself a little spot, put a torch in a hole, put a moss carpet over, and it's an excellent way of hiding light sources so that you just don't have these ugly torch spam fields everywhere. Obviously, I have much work to do in terms of hiding some of the torch spam fields, but those moss carpet things are going to make that so much better.